Welcome to today's edition of Beef Suplex Let's Plays. Today we're going to actually do a free roam flight between the previous episode and this episode. I went ahead and wrapped up the tutorials to go ahead and finish getting an understanding of how to play the game. So now we can get to the more interesting part, which is actually playing the game and dealing with the challenges of flying just one continuous flight instead of just doing training videos. So let's go ahead and jump into this. Let's see, where do I want to fly from? Got here. Well, I don't want to fly from Kitty Hawk. What kind of plane do I want to fly in? Conditions. We'll keep that off. We'll do live traffic because why not? We'll do real-time weather, which means unfortunately, flying in the night. I'm gonna have to look up how to turn on the lights. All right. Yeah, we'll do runway 23. And I want to go to go to Atlanta. We're gonna fly to cattle. Should take me an hour 13 minutes. VFR. All right, let's see if I learned anything. I don't know if this has autopilot, but when I was practicing for the airliners, autopilot makes this ridiculously
Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo ready at runway 23 south departure.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo Altimeter, tree 0.341188 at 7. South departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 23.
Cleared for takeoff runway 23 Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo.
Am I already on the runway?
See how fast we're going. I'm trying to pull up.
frequency change approved.
What is that beeping?
Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo, please acknowledge.
Charlotte Tower Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo frequency change. Charlotte Approach Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo is type Beechcraft King Air 3 miles southwest of Charlotte, 3,900 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo Charlotte Approach. Squawk 0152.
I don't know what to do with this.
Squawk 0152 Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo.
Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo radar contact 5 miles southwest of Charlotte, 5,800 feet. Cleared through the Bravo airspace. Maintain all navigation.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace, Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo.
Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo contact Charlotte Approach on 120.05. Good day.
120.05 Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo.
Sure exactly how high up I need to be, but veering off course here. I cannot fly straight to save my life. last got to know at about 15,000 feet up, somewhere in South Carolina, it is 17 degrees outside. Stay on the path. Where the freaking... Does one ever have any lights? They're on, they just can't see anything. I think I figured it out. Yeah, I have never flown a... Never messed with a double prop, so this is... that explains that. I wish I knew what this flashing light was. let me do that. That's dumb. I should be able to shrink this if my nav locks. Sound this plane's making. routine.
Landing gear. 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 Landing gear.
I guess I'm
landing gear.
High up.
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
What the hell is my target height?
Landing gear. 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 Landing gear.
Landing gear. I'm gonna turn this off.
Landing gear. 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 Landing gear.
Is that telling me that I left it on?
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
I just want to deploy my landing gear.
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
Am I always flying at 800 feet?
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
Where are we going down?
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
Stalled.
Landing gear. Landing gear.
This is the sound these planes make when shit's going wrong. This is like
landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
This would not be how I want to go out.
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
What do you want? I know you want the landing gear, but why do you want the landing gear?
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
Oh, that's too high up. Fine.
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
Pull up. Pull up.
Landing gear. 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 Landing gear.
Come on, stop.
Landing gear. Landing gear.
Way off freaking course too.
Landing gear.
Why did they turn autopilot on?
Landing gear. 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 Landing gear.
Autopilot, you let me down. I'm way off course somewhere in South Carolina. Get up to 10,000 feet and call that a good holding point. fighting flaps. I got enough fuel to get there. Oh, need to catch up to the plane now. it takes a long time. I think I remember reading something about this when it came out, that they built a lot of this off of, what the heck was it? I think it was Bing Maps or something. So a lot of the information is coming from the... I think it's how they built the... They built the world around the GPS. Question is, where is indicator for the flaps? Because I didn't know my flaps were down until I was looking at the outside of the plane. Just slightly off to my right, I think. Because I don't have very far to go. It's telling me I got about 4 minutes left. Well, maybe it ain't the dot. Thank you.
Atlanta approach Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo 9,300 feet.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo Atlanta approach altimeter 30.3 to continue as planned.
That helps. I don't know which runway I'm supposed to use here, and I'm off way, way off track. Okay, so I gotta circle around first. Take off from this runway.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-Ray Golf Sierra Kilo Taxi to parking.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-Ray Golf Sierra Kilo Taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway Foxtrot for Foxtrot Echo Delta Cross Runway 8 Right Delta Cross Runway 26 Right Delta.
Taxiing to general aviation parking using taxiway Foxtrot 4 Foxtrot Echo Delta Cross Runway 8 Right Delta Cross Runway 26 Right Delta Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo.
Charlie, cross runway 26 left Charlie, Foxtrot, Foxtrot for American 2366. American 2366, hold position, caution the generic on final.
What the hell are the troopers? Alright, I assume this is the general.
Hold position, American 2366.
Yeah, I know the parking brakes are... I just want to turn you off. I don't want to turn you off. this up. Engine. Apparently, right control and left control are not the same thing. Yes, I know, attorney. I had an attorney. Master off. Okay, turn the AV on. Well, there goes that. Oh, that was pretty interesting. We're gonna wrap that up there. I hope you enjoyed watching me fly and struggle, but next time I'll try to figure out how to do some pre-room stuff. I think I could just do it from there, or maybe just try some of the challenges or whatever. But yeah, that'll wrap it up. Thank you for watching, and if you like what you see, go ahead and like and subscribe, and also you can check out our website, thiefsuplex.com. We have independent game reviews and I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you next time.